Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to another Music in the Atrium concert here at the Princess Margaret Cancer Centre. And I'm so glad you can join us for the next hour of music here in the Atrium, because you're in for a real treat. I have behind me a wonderful, wonderful group of lots of my friends and colleagues in this piano quintet, and they're going to play some incredible music for you. So they're going to speak a little bit about what they're going to play, and without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to this wonderful piano quintet behind me.
Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us in the Music in the Atrium here. We are Thin Edge New Music Collective. My name is Amal Arlanatham. This is my sister, Suhashini Arlanatham, Ilana Waniuk and Cheryl Duvall, the artistic directors of the ensemble, and Aizel Takizada on viola. And normally we are known for playing daring 21st century new works, but today we're going to depart from that just a little bit and play something a bit more traditional. We're going to start with the piano quintet written by Johannes Brahms, which I think for all of us is a bit of a bucket list piece. It's considered one of the greatest chamber music works ever written. It actually started life as a string quintet for a string quintet with, I believe, an extra cello, which appeals to me personally. And then Brahms decided to rewrite it into a sonata for two pianos, and then he made the very intelligent decision to write it for piano with a string quartet in front of it, piano quintet. He was inspired by the piano quintet written by Robert Schumann. This is a piece in four movements, and we encourage you to feel free to clap or make noise or do whatever between each movement if you feel inclined, or you can just listen and whatever the music moves you to do. So this is, it's very operatic and grandiose in nature with some really beautiful movements. And then we're going to follow with a little special surprise after the Brahms. But thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. I know that was quite a long and intense work, so we're going to finish off with something a little more lighthearted by a lesser known but equally fantastic composer who is becoming much more recognized globally. Her name was Florence Price, and she was only really recently discovered. She was composing in the early 20th century, late 19th century, and she was, it was very unusual for the time. She was a black female composer, which back then especially, but also now, basically shoved to the side in the world of classical music. And thankfully, people have discovered her works and are now programming them all over the place, recording them. Her music is getting known on a much wider scale, which is great because it's fantastic. It blends a lot of classical tradition with a lot of Afro-American tradition in a really wonderful, unique way, very colorful, very characterful, unique voice. And we're going to play the third movement of her piano quintet, which is based on a traditional African dance. It's called Juba. And if you're interested, you should also check out her symphonies. She uses similar techniques and styles, especially in her first symphony. The third movement of that is also inspired by a Juba dance. So this is the third movement of Florence Price's piano quintet. Thank you.
Let's give one more round of applause for the wonderful Thin Edge New Music Collective. I'm sure you enjoyed that hour of music as much as I did. Some wonderful pieces, that amazing Brahms quintet, and it's the first time I've ever heard that piece of Florence Price's piano quintet. And like Amal said, if you've never heard of Florence Price, she's being played a lot more now. Her music is wonderful, and go look her up and listen to her music. It's really, really wonderful and a treat to have here at the Princess Margaret. This incredible group is playing a few more concerts in the next few weeks, so I think you can check out the Mississauga Chamber Music Society's website and the Thin Edge New Music Collective's website for more information and if you'd like to hear them again. Thank you all so much for coming this week. It's been a wonderful afternoon. I'd like to thank the Tova and Solomon Spiral Family Foundation for supporting this program and bringing us live music every single week here at the Princess Margaret. Next week's concert features an incredible classical pianist named Young Gun Kim, and it's going to be a wonderful concert. So if you are here and would like to hear some more wonderful music, we hope you'll join us. Have a wonderful weekend, and we hope to see you next week. Thank you so much.